Hey, what's up guys? Today on the crew, I'm gonna start doing some more videos on this game, and I need to go back to Minecraft and Uncharted. About to end Modern Warfare, but I'm like, oh shit, I beat that game. Man, what a really awesome game. So check out those videos, and then the Uncharted ones are pretty good. Oops, yeah, I just hit my mic. And then, also, I'm doing the Minecraft series, as I said earlier, and then I'm gonna start, I want to start playing the crew because I bought like the DLC stuff. Hey Toby, what's up? You want to play the crew? Toby. The video's done. Okay, let's see here. Let's do my favorite thing. Shit, wrong one. Fight or flight. Oh, some of that.
Farming!
Powwow.
Wow.
Come play the crew, I'm doing a video.
Oh, you are?
I am.
Wait, Dad.
Oh, that's me and my raptor.
Can we look and see if we can get the crew?
Sure, Jack.
Yeah, it's a racing game. It's a racing game.
Yeah, Dad would probably like it.
Yeah, my... What?
Well, you have to like unlock your parts and stuff, do races and do the missions and stuff. It's the only online game though. Yes, I got my thing. Anyway, you can do PvPs and stuff. It's really fun.
Let's it's the my... only online game. It's but you like do... racing.
Yeah, and like we can do you can do co-op missions and stuff.
You
That's
can?
Like every mission's co-op. I'm pretty sure.
Oh really?
Yeah, I think like at least like two people in every mission. Like most of them, you can do like four people maybe. I'm trying to think. You probably have like a 10 for however many people you can have in your crew can do the mission with you, I think. And you can have four people. That's your like club, whatever, in the game, and you can invite like your session pretty much. Mm-hmm. If you're in the same crew, you'll be in the same session.
Alright, my dad wants to go to a different party. Let's talk to someone real quick.
Okay, that's fine.
I'll be back, maybe. Uh-huh.
Yeah, it'd be awesome if you got the crew. Y'all be playing it together. I like how like the first one with the crown always gets out first. This basically like captures the crown. Oh, he's in the Lamborghini cop car. Ah! Oh, never mind. I thought he missed it. That's why I started freaking out. Let's get the fuck out of my way, you Lamborghini bitch. Yeah, I like just going into PvP and stuff because you can just get a lot of freaking money. Like 16,000 each PvP. Got he, ha ha. Oh shit, oh shit! Ay, 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 I'm all full fucking fuck. You, biatch. I'm like, you biatch. Anticipate too much. Boom, baby! T-bone! They call me a T-boner, you know. Hey! Smoke weed every day. Oh, he got me. That was a pretty good run, eh? Man, I could have smashed him. My camera was... I'm not good at adjusting my camera and stuff and driving at the same time. This is probably the best I've ever done, because there's a bunch of random people, too. Like, seriously, and their freaking cars are way fucking better than mine. I don't know how I'm freaking number one. I'm probably not number one for long, though. Unless I might get this motherfucker's crown. Damn it. Oh, he's gonna beat me. Yes! Somebody else got it before he could beat me. Yes, okay, good. Good kick, good kick. Ooh, fucking airplane wheel. I don't care if they get close to me as long as they're not ahead of me. Shit, that guy's gonna get ahead of me. I'm gonna get that motherfucker. And they're like, I'm looking on the mini map and I can see them. They're like neck and neck each other. Ooh, you fuck. Ooh! Ooh, you bugger! Why's my camera not at work? Yeah! You fucking bugger. That fucker just rammed him. How'd he get it? That's a new kid. Oh, he just smashed. Oh, I have not smashed out him then. I'm just looking on the mini map. I see what guy's doing over here. Oh, what? Oh, Lamborghini took a smash. This might be the first PvP event I've ever won. Before that, like just random people, because I used to play with my friends, and sometimes I can win at the race, like dirt spec racing and stuff. I'm good at. And like the dirt spec, no matter how good a car you have, you can't really, doesn't really. Oh, okay, good then. No, that guy, might get that motherfucker. Oh, he's gonna surpass me. Not today, motherfucker! Bitch ain't got cheese. Ooh, you fucking Lambo. Oh, I just nicked him. Get his ass! Get his ass! It was a doggy pile up there for a second there, folks. Yeah, somebody else got it. Oh, shit. It wasn't long enough. Yes. Yes, I might actually win this. As long as that guy doesn't get it. Ooh, baby, I win! Wait, no! No, I was so close to winning! What? I got DB like up by 100 points. Aw, man. Aw, screw you, freaking. I'm good for a freaking, like, 1-0. My level call was like, it's like 1300. Yeah, 1321. I wonder what that guy's car, the Lamborghini, was. Let's see how much money I got. Dang, I got +9 league points. Maybe I can actually start ranking up my league, because I always lose at these. But you still get, like, all the money, though. That's why I mainly play it, because it's freaking good thing for noobs. Good way to get money for noobs, though. But you have to be, like, you have to unlock your dirt spec before you can start playing PvPs, and dirt spec's, like, level 10, isn't it? Too hard to get. But yeah, let's play some PvP. And maybe we can get a chance to use my. I'm gonna vote for a street thing so I can try out my Wrangler street spec. I need to get the dirt spec Wrangler. Let's try a freaking race. I want to try a street spec race. Yeah, that guy. Everyone voted for a race so far. I want to get a street spec, circuit spec. Hopefully it's street spec. That'd be awesome. I mean, if it was, yeah, it's probably going to be either circuit. I'm trying to think. No, that's performance car, the Mercedes. My circuit spec actually isn't my number. I'm trying to think. Is it? My circuit spec isn't my number one vehicle. Like, my highest level vehicle is this one, and it's performance. Everyone else, what was that Lamborghini, though? It was 14-4. See, the guy he barely won. Oh my gosh. How come those guys have more lobby points than me, even though I was second? Probably because they're higher league. Yeah, that guy's bronze too, that guy's silver too. Please be street. Ah, circuit. Oh no, it's like a NASCAR race too. Oh, all my circuits are crap. That's my best circuit spec. Because I can always go to the crates to level them up, rather than PvP, because PvP, I can be working on my league points and also rank in money. I can work on all that stuff as long as I have a good car. But then if I don't have a good car, I'm not going to get the part. Well, I can still get a part, but I'm just saying that it's boost up my league points and more XP and all that good stuff. So my Jeep is sexy though, you saw it in the last video. All the vehicles I get for free, yeah boy, bump into me. Mob father. Knock you off. Well, at least I'm keeping up with these guys so far. What an idiot! I just saw that guy drip down in front of me. Yeah boy, get out of here. Oh, he's lagging. No, he might get me spun out. Spinning out up in here. This thing in 8 years. Dang, I'm going 240. Holy shit. I didn't know that. I like the fastest car I have is my drag spec, and it's like it was 350. I didn't know this car got to 220 or 230. I'm trying to think though, because I feel like if this had 8 years, I'd go brake smart bit faster. This car doesn't have quick acceleration, but it's good. Like, I can just go around corners with ease. Look, see that? I don't want to boost out my nitrous, but I might need it. That's fine. As long as I don't spin out like right here and stay right on the pavement, I'll be alright. I mean, that guy just has a faster car in general. Let's see, he getting spun out back there. Dang, I'm surprisingly doing really good air. I'm like the lowest spec. I'm the lowest level. Yeah, even though they got like 20 levels higher, that's the closest, like 954, and I'm 925. And that guy's right behind me. Or no, he's not. That's like a 1300. See? Little mess-ups like that's what gets you screwed up there, by the go. I'm going to say my natural play, because I'm just thinking, if I get in the home stretch, like last lap, whatever, I need to boost in front of these bosses. Like, I was starting to, he's getting out of me now. That guy's a pretty racer. Oh my god. I freaking suck some ass when this happens. Oh, fucking hell. I hate that when that happens. It freaking kick, and then like it host migration failed, returning to free. That's the fucking bullshit I'm talking about. Let's go see about getting that dirt spec. Vehicle level awards complete, okay. Oh yeah, I remembered how to do this. Now let's pop in my Jeep. That's like my highest street spec. Yeah, it's like all the way up here, I think. Is it? Yep, it is. Deep Wrangler, baby. Look at this sexy son bitch. You can get a hood, as I said before, like with the white leather removal cloth on this side of the hood, on the corner of it. Kinda wanna do some crates. Let's go get the dirt spec though. I really want to get the dirt spec for this. And that's performance tuner. Dirt specs in New York, that's right. No. Up there. There. See, level 10. But yeah, hopefully I have enough money to get like the highest level dirt. But like if not, I can get like the highest I can with the money I have. And then I can just do some crates and get it ranked up quick. Because look, you can... Hey, I can get all of them. Okay, good. Yeah, see, and then it'll be... Then you can go and buy parts. Yeah, I'll have plenty of money to buy parts for. And the rate specs are kind of expensive. Yes. Okay, it's like I have... Like, I probably have, like, freaking a lot of cars. Yeah, it already has a winch on it. Let's do performance first. See, I can just buy all this shit. I'll buy the stuff that really cranks it up. No, that doesn't crank it up at all. Who's that?
They were telling me about that crew. They said the graphics ain't alright. It's different kind of racing.
Yeah, it is.
Your dad doesn't like the graphics on the crew? What the hell?
Well, are they bad or are they good?
They're not really bad. I mean,
if they can, you know, they played it before, they don't like it, but, you know, there's games that, everyone's different, you know what I mean? Some like Battlefield graphics, but they don't like the game.
Yeah, Battlefield graphics are awesome, though. I wouldn't know how they did that.
Yeah, that's like the only World War One game with those graphics.
The graphics are like, they're just...
Alright, you're gonna have to show me how to play this game, too. Now, say...
You just go to where it says your garage, and you go to it. See the greenhouse? That's your garage. The other garages are white. If they're blue, then that's your friend's garage, and they're in the session.
Oh yes, I got my snorkel in my Jeep. Yeah, Mom!
Jesus, I knew that was gonna happen, that's why I ran.
What? What trucks? I don't have a truck in the yard. I wanna pop a wheelie on this baby. Let's go freaking... Where can we go to get on some dirt roads? Get dirt road. I think that's a dirt... That's a dirt path. Yeah, we're gonna go hit the freaking dirt road, baby. On my Jeep. Yes, baby, dirt roads. Dirt roads for days. And I'm not on the road. I'm gonna have to make one of these jumps. Well, I gotta go. I've mountain climbed before. With the freaking long, raid spec. I wanna get the raid spec of this. Let's see if we can get LED lights on there. I mean, what's this? Dirt road? Dirt road. No, it's not dirt. Gravel.
No, you don't have blinkers in this.
Oh wait, on the F1 racing game that your dad has, Jack, you have to put on your turn signals and stuff?
That's no. Cool.
Wait, what do you mean by blinkers then?
He said you have blinkers in GTA, because my dad's getting GTA today.
Well, for cool.
Here. He may buy you one too.
Yeah.
You wish. Farming.
I'm wrecking this Jeep right now.
So I'm wrecking this $42.50.
I heard your dad. $42.50. Yup. Do this. Oh, I'm just down line. Ooh, kicks. I'm on the line, yeah. I can do it. Oh, this thing, it only goes 150.
I thought she could up in the air and kill the helicopter.
No tips. No tips.
Same
no.
With that one.
Yes, okay, good.
I have 4 stars already because I did blow up 2 helicopters with a sticky mom.
Aw, oh, so close. Getting gold. Let's do some crates though. Let's see here. Yeah. No. Offered. I cannot fast travel to that. I'm doing offered great.
Dad! Flips online!
Oh, I only do a bronze. I guess I will.
I'm trying to get 5 stars.
Oh, this is really freaking offer. What the hell? I should have had a raid spec to do this. Well, you led me better to have a raid spec to shit because of the staff.
Control, we blocked designated routes.
Copy that. All units be advised. Roadblocks are in position.
Hey, yeah. Are they trying to arrest me all the way? Oh shit, I got a freaking raptor on me. Front row. Go into the tree. Go into the tree, kid. Aw, man. Die. Golly. Wee. Yeah, this has been awesome on race track.
We have a high-speed pursuit entering our jurisdiction. Engage on sight. Understood.
Idiot. Jump it, jump it, jump it, jump it. Whee!
Copy that. All units be advised.
This thing can still get like a boss.
Running on fumes up here, dispatch. Better wrap this up quickly.
Roger that.
But Jack, I think the graphics and the crew are pretty good. Like they feel like more realistic, you know.
Better than GTA or no?
Yeah, I think so. Cause it's only like cars and stuff. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you've seen me play it before.
Acknowledge.
This is alert to all points. We have a high-speed pursuit.
Dude, pick up a spotter. I mean, it might not look good when you saw me play it because it was live streaming. Like, we're going to be a house right here. There's my house. Thank you. Oh, I want to toss my snorkel out in that water, though. Oh, I'm rank 59. Yay. Oh, I still have that dirt bike motorcycle. That's right. I forgot about that. It's not really good, though. Let's see, I want to see how deep the snorkel will take it. Well, it goes as deep as the snorkel though, that's what I want now. Oh, what? My snorkel didn't take it. That's what I'm talking about. That's the north one right there, bro. So. The Jeep doesn't float at all. Wait, I wonder, can I make it a Jeep? I can make my Jeep Garrett Key a monster truck, but I can't make my... I don't think I can make the Jeep Wrangler a monster truck. It's kind of sucks in the ass. Let's see how much money do I got. I only got 10,000 on the fly thing. So how about we do another crate? Let's make it. Let's go get my street spec. Motorcycle. Let's go get a street spec motorcycle so I can do the things. Oop. Okay, there's my scout. This is my. I know what it is. That's my sleep streak kit. I cannot get it. I need 15 out. Am I gonna do one more crate? What I'm thinking though, I'd rather have it. Yeah, let me go do one more crate. And I'll probably get money for it. I'll just do them on this unit, third spec.
Look, Michael's here. Hey, Michael.
That's me! That's our.
Oh.
You have a lot of echo.
Yeah, he's echoing.
Really.
Yes, you are very echoing.
I'll be right back.
Wait, farming.
Yeah.
You wanna play Minecraft in a little bit? Cause he's young?
Maybe.
Jesus.
Maybe, I don't know. Let me finish doing this. We'll ride a wheelie. Oh, I'm trying to ride, get a wheelie now. Come on, baby. Pop one. Pop a wheelie. I gotta go freaking 10 miles on this game with this freaking dirt bike. Here we go. I can cut corners. This thing have had nitrous?
They always try to run.
There's no... Shit, why am I using the full stock?
Oh,
that's
no.
Bullshit. I should have been using the dirt. Aw, damn.
Oh, man.
Echo.
You know what? I am going to avoid this. Because...
Dark, sorry, wrong play in Minecraft. It's the only way farming will play Minecraft.
You know, but
farming.
You know what? Let's just hit this drag. I wanna hit this drag right quick.
Farming.
What? Don't spin out. Don't spin out, car.
Oh yeah,
ooh,
I have to upload the video today. Don't you know I should make another video today?
I landed on the it first day. Subscribe, and I will see y'all later.